a tennis match. Come on. Come on, what are we gonna do?
Isn't this civilized?
It's a step up for murdering people, that's for sure. Amanda.
Wow, you can really play. Not bad for a fat old fool like me.
If you really were an athlete, you wouldn't get so competitive with your wife.
You lucky fucker! You got
a
tennis game in there, pal.
You're quitting? Of course you're quitting.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good, thanks.
Where do you want to go?
Pacific.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know? This caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad. Love my family. You know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
You know what, Doc? I'm okay. Things have finally come together for me. I mean, I made a bunch of money, and most of those guys that wanted me gone, they don't want nothing no more. Well, I'm not gonna pretend that my life's not still a mess. I mean, I know I still got a long way to go. You know, with my family, my friends, my aspirations. I mean, I know. I've done a lot of bad things, Doc. I told a lot of lies. But, Doc, I'm hopeful.
Don't hide behind hope, Michael. Hope is the enemy of hard work. Any other acting out, friend? Tell me.
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
It was a fuck-up, Doc. I'm still a good guy underneath.
Anything else? Anything sexual?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff. I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together? Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck you talking
okay,
about,
Okay, well,
Doc?
That's not true. Good. You're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just, I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tale. All those fucking bitches who called me pube head. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
You got a TV show. You.
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now. Isn't this the attention you were looking for?
Thank you.
listen to your problems? Now the whole country will listen to your problems.
God damn it! Fuck! Not the car! Cubehead!
My lawyer says you...
Damn it! Jet! What the fuck is wrong with you? Come back here, asshole!
Come on!
Are you kidding me?
I poured my heart out to you! And my wallet! I trusted you, you prick!
And this kind of exposure will push you to the help you need.
Hey! Those ain't your secrets to sell!
Isn't this the attention you were looking for?
Now, that's how you work through an issue.
Michael!
Davey!
Are you behaving yourself?
Oh, but of course.
And how are the kids?
They're good. I actually mean that. Amanda, too. How's work?
Work? Ah, it's fine. Better than fine. It's good. Had a few lucky breaks. Look after yourself, Mike.
You too, Davey. You too. So sorry.
Can't lose another one. Any signs of life? We did all we could. This is why I drink.
Come on, dude! Let's go!
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Travis should be with you soon.
Thanks.
Hey, we're here.
Fuck you, putito!
Oh, hey.
Coming this weekend.
I'm good. Just keeping it 100.
Hey, what's up?
Nah, never mind. What do you want?
Oh, come on, man. Not again.
Wake up already. What's up?
No way.
Look out!
I will send you money as soon as I pay the bills.
Oh,
shit!
You're my bitch now.
Jesus. Again?
Bitch ass!
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Where do you want to go?
I hear you!
This is the spot, right?
Look, I'm down for whatever.
What? You think I'm an idiot? I'm gonna
Holy
tell
shit.
An 8-year-old that you think he's going in the backyard? What the fuck you mean?
Hey, S.A. What's
up?
My dad's chilled out. The
channel's
hey,
getting a lot more done.
So much.
Mi agüita, loco.
Puta!
Holy shit!
Cerote!
Eres nada más que un puto cobarde.
I think you're real stupid. You wanna fight?
Pedazo de mierda.
Pussy!
Arriba!
Hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
I'll be here.
What's with the tooth?
All right, brother, here we are.
No, I'm in Los Santos right now, idiot.
Screw this. This shit ain't...
Ah!
Thank fuck you.
Got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, you're the man, buddy.
Oh, it's cool, man. My repo instincts kicked in. Can I get a cab out to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Thank you.
Check it out, I want to start a band.
I spent like a whole hour starting this.
We don't need to learn any instruments, that's what they have computers.
You just got to get back to fire up.
Get a laptop and some microphones, and we'll be on the non-stop Pussy Express.
Hey, can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Appreciate it.
Where you headed, homie?
Mirror Park.
out, man.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Heads up, schmuck.
Him!
Oh, please, no.
Where can I take you?
Ah! Hey, what you got, dispatch?
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
Yeah, I got that.
No, I'm gonna call you this weekend. You know that.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
Dummy.
I feel you.
Oh, shit!
Sweet Jesus.
Oh, man.
Stop that chariot!
Man. Man. Fuck! Does Inspector Nicker sell those?
Let's get this chariot in motion!
You got the answer, my money?
Ain't seen you in forever.
Them devils can't stop my level.
Catch up over. Hi.
Thanks a lot, man. Good work.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
You seem kind of agitated.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy. College? Our Tracy. Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. One of these nights, huh? Fuck. I mean, I don't know what I did to deserve this motherfucking luck. I got my kids back, my wife, and a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dog, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dog.
What is this?
Look, man. Me and you know this shit ain't over, dog. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You? You came here to fucking clip me? You? Fuck!
Gotta end right here, man!
are running, man. Come out. We'll finish this. I like you, man. That's what makes this hard.
Franklin, you were like a son to me.
We both used each other. That's what happened.
Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
I had to act, homie. I'm sorry. Okay? You know what that means. Michael, man, I gotta look out for myself.
There's the difference between us. I was looking out for you.
Dude, that ain't true. This is what it takes for me to get out, dog. Why you going up there?
Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together, right now! We'll roll on T! I brought you into my home, Franklin! You met my wife and kids! You're gonna die here, you prick!
Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Not everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, you fuck. I'll take you every time. Every fucking time! Yeah? Fucking A right!
Man, I was your bitch. I couldn't even stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker.
You just keep telling yourself that. It ain't gonna make you feel any better.
Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change.
You did. You, two-bit gangster, gone three-bit. And now you're gonna gap the only one who was ever decent to you. Ha! No, I trusted you. I took you in. Treated you like family.
Mike, let's just fuck you. Hey, you told me when the time came. I know. I'm...
fuck!
This your boy LD, Levon.
Hey, Lamar. It's me, homie. Look, I was just calling to see how you was doing, dog. Or maybe we can hang out or something. Man, I know I've been kind of caught up in shit, man, but shit been real crazy, homie. But it's dealt with now. Fuck, man, you know how it is, homie. You just start running and shit, then all of a sudden your legs give and you just can't run no more. Anyway, man. Man, just hit me, dog. We brothers, homie, all right? Peace.
We are airborne and en route.
Eat me!
What's up, homie?
Hi!
Text is clear!
Oh, I know.
Hey, by the way, I left a turd in the pool. Code Brown.
not, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Good work.
Okay, but don't take too long.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
Hey, we're here.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, this is gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
I'll be here.
Where can I take you? Okay, buddy, there you go.
my God. Oh, okay. Thank you. Call me. So true.
Last night, I was a little drunk. People in this town dress like shit. Anyway, what were you saying?
Yeah, when I drink too much, the little guy goes soft.
You make me want a lobotomy.
Him?
One of your finest taxicabs, please.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Much obliged. Polito.
This is the spot, right?
Shot has really gone downhill recently.
Of course.
cocaine till just now. Then I got this hot flash. Feels like an oven in here.
Stupid.
Some of these little actresses need to eat a good meal.
I know.
Oh, hello. We keep crossing paths.
I don't like her badass kids.
Yeah.
Just stay away from me.
there. This is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
I got sand in my ass crack.
I'm sending one out right now.
Glad to hear it.
So, where do you want to go? That's the ride, my man.
So, you've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, but Ma, but Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I am so sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's enough! Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly, for everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Delutamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well, we both know you need a father figure. I ain't letting you in until I get my delivery.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Good work. Rockford.
This is the spot, right?
Things are great here. I love it.
Shit! How did you not fucking see me? got the meds! Ma! Ma! No, mother!
What's that? I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
All right, thanks. Hey, boo, what's happening?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen, I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Now, I'll see you around, all right?
Take care of yourself.
It's happening.
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Are you serious?
Legion.
That was your fault.
Right.
reporting a vehicle explosion.
Nice drive!
Stop your car!
Hey, man. How you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, Peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down. But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking shoot him!
Chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay. I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Homie!
far from me, huh? Chasing teeth through the oil field.
Shit. Okay. I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Time you grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regretted nothing, never cared for nothing. Well, fuck him. I mean, there's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
I guess that's that then.
It is what it is.
Hey, it's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
What's up, bro?
Hello.
Don't feel too good. Taxi!
Where you headed, homie?
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?
gonna make you gorgeous. Let's do this. Bye-bye, beautiful.
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.